give nobody's names. We'll start with my man over here. I mean, you first, my Jesus. This is how it works. So these poems are broken down into haikus and lyrics about the black experience in New York before Harlem. And we got one more. Come through. But are you ready for it? I'm going to put you on the bottom. Have mercy on you. So, here we go. The audience. This been my homeland. What you like is to provide. Possibility. Ding, ding. To be or not to be. Fool, just let me be. Depths of the deepest sea, in pupils of eyes, the shade of the universe. Bing, bing. Come on. Got a little song on this book. I call her a queen's name in a borough that held the title, but never the reign. She made points punctuated by big arm swings. And in belted banter, she proclaimed equally wild things over empty city streets that only echoed back the secrets they were told to keep. It's time. Territory, half free and slave to the company, but whole men truly. That's ill. Y'all throwing darts. Go back to my what? No, my brother. We've been here. America's black. Who am I? Why doesn't anyone know? My history teacher, Mrs. Masters in Global Studies, doesn't know. I can tell you about Europe in the 18th century, but I don't know what went down the street. Or is it because we did so much more than anyone could ever? Bing, bing. If anyone wants to bring up some, feel free. Got a couple left. You hear it, it's your time. Before the fuckery of NYPD, we were trapped, physically and mentally, through some office collapse. We might have laid down, but we never stayed down. Back before black, there was nothing before that. I think I lost a couple eyelashes. His moon-shaped smile rest on. Dark night, skin and beauty is within. Closed eyes. He dreams of colors cohesive. Himself and me. A mocha latte of weed. With two sugars whipped with warm milk. He awakens to find me kissing his soft lips and savors the flavor. Yo! Woo! Shit, cuffing season's still on, damn. Alright, this one, I hope I do this shit right. If not, you know, you can talk to me about it at the end. flamer without blackness. Like a chair with no one there. A house playing home. Okay, anybody else? Anybody else? That's it? Going once, going twice? Sold. To the audience. Snap, snap. So what we got now is we're gonna have this is who's next, Constance? You remember? I honestly don't remember. Who's next? I swear to God, I don't know. We got a okay, got it. Okay, so we're gonna take five here, give Neil a little rest, and then we got Bonafide Rojas in the dial. They'll go anywhere.